Guys, this week, Captain Terry Russo had Billy and I a little out of our comfort zone, threw us off the boat, sent us out in our waders to catch a pile of fish. The bite was fantastic. What I want to do now for this week's tip of the week is kind of share with you guys just some things that may make this a little easier on you, some things you should pick up before you go. I didn't have one of these. Captain Terry Russo had a wade fishing belt. It's kind of nice, kind of a convenient thing. They make this little rod holder, kind of straps it to the belt. It's a great place to put a pair of pliers. A lot of companies now making the plastic floating pliers that you can kind of keep on these things. The salt water doesn't eat them up so bad. Really nice to have, especially if a fish gets a hook deep or something like that. Good place to keep a D-hooker as well. Also, Billy and Terry were using shrimp today. I was throwing artificials, but a bait bucket to pull around, you just put a rope on it. Again, you can attach it to your wading belt. Really a convenient thing to have, keep shrimp or pinfish or greenbacks, whatever you're fishing with, alive. I had on me today, because I was throwing artificials and you got blowfish and the fish tear your plastics up, just a little tackle box. Got jig heads in here, got some weedless weighted bass style hooks, so you can rig some stuff weedless. Great place to throw maybe a gold spoon. All of our Strike King lures were in here. Most of the waders come with a big pouch. You can slide it right in here if you get one that isn't too big. Really, really convenient. Once you get away from the boat and you get on a bite, you don't want to have to come back to retie stuff. Also, take a little spool of leader with you. Another great thing to have on there. Your leader gets tore up by a couple of big redfish or a big snook on the flat. You want to be able to retie on the fly. When you get away from the boat, think of those things that you're going to need so you don't have to come all the way back to your boat. The tide came in, kind of shut our bite down. You want to be there when that tide is right, and you don't want to be looking for this stuff. So there's some things you want to remember to take with you when you're fishing. That's your tip of the week.